Welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West, a state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Pack a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass hemp be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimps be on a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon, now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me diamond shining, looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good from Diego to the Bay.
She was actually out there game banging as a blood from Anthony's Park, and very few women could really stand up and say they were that and they have their dignity still. She keep emphasizing her dignity. Believe me, most of our neighborhoods, I don't care if it's East LA, Spanish, Chicano, black, white, I mean, our ladies go through a whole lot to be who they are today. And I just think she would have been, she's a treat for us today to be able to share her story and her trials and tribulations, to see what she's doing today and where she's at today and where she continues to grow. So I thank you.
Thank you
for showing up, for smiling, and you don't smile all the time.
Yes, I do, and I have something to smile about.
Now, with me, the one thing she touched early on was school. They gave me life and youth authority by the time I was 12. And all I understood, all I knew is jail. And I built myself to a point where I became one of the most powerful person to ever live in California State Prison System. In meeting Jim, I found out that I wasn't cursed at birth, that I am somebody. And once I took responsibility for myself, it allowed me to be the man I am today. And because of that, this month I've been out now for 30 years after spending over 19 and a half years incarcerated. But I told Boo Boo she gonna go first, so I just gave y'all a little taste of me. But this lovely lady here, oh my goodness.
So I would say I wouldn't change nothing at all. I may have needed some more hugs, but I wouldn't change nothing.
I told you how she's special. If I didn't go through the things I went through in life, I knew I wouldn't be here today. Sometimes I'm a strong believer that some things are meant to go through to make you, to make me the person I am. It does, maybe it don't work for everybody, but I think for me, it really gave me a platform to really share my story, share my message, and really try to instill and change as many lives as I possibly can, and educate those who may be blind to the realities of life every day that surrounded them.
Let's show these fools how we do it on this west side, cause you and I know it's the best side. Yeah. That's right.